As the new debate between the nationalists and the globalists rages on, I am putting myself firmly in the second camp. I welcome everyone to the beach and Jolly Roger, regardless of age, sex, ethnicity, religion, or even surfing skills. The only requirement is that you are cool or good-looking, or both.
Challenge time!
It isn't all about money, folks. The sun, the beach, the surf, and your pet alligator are way more important than material wealth. Still, it is nice to know that Tropico is financially secure at the moment.
A devilish combination of the global economy, the Illuminati, bad weather, and just plain rotten luck made you lose. Please leave your beard and your hat on your desk on your way out.